It turns out U.S. forecasters overestimated hurricane activity this year. The 2013 Atlantic hurricane season ended today. Between 6 and 9 hurricanes were initially predicted, and we ended up with just 2 storm systems reaching hurricane strength. Just one of those made landfall in the United States, which means this was the calmest season in 31 years.